Hello, YouTube peoples. Grizzly Bear, and I'm back in the forest with Mr. Mortensen.
Hello.
I was like, are you gonna say hello or no?
It's called Skype delay, so you wouldn't know anyway. This
Well, psh.
is why I use Discord.
Oh, whatever.
That and the fact that Skype uses way more stuff.
Yeah.
Why am I
But,
so.
so we're back
Okay.
up top again because my game completely kind of just went. So we're back at the top, and pretty much the last 3 minutes just didn't happen in the game. You know, we're just gonna ignore it. Come on. There we
Did
go.
they ch I think they changed how stamina works a little bit because I. That was weird. Huh.
What?
I'm using the spear, and like usually it's like this fast, but like it was super slow. Yet my stamina wasn't that low. Like I still had stamina.
Don't know.
It's just been slow. Like I guess if you. Because usually spear is just like, oh, I don't. This doesn't matter. You just. Okay, this is not gonna change. But like. Like it wasn't didn't like count itself from like stamina at all. Just kind of did its own thing. But now they changed that and played it bigger.
Kush.
The fuck was that? You just poke him in the
Deer.
eye. You just poke him in the eye with a
Oh,
stick.
I got him.
I know. Just kidding. It was like exactly outside of frame. Okay, these things need
Come
to.
on, give me a sap.
Hey there. Hey, rip.
I thought this was supposed to give you a sap.
It is, but you have to do it for a while for it to do something. They might have just changed it
There
too.
we go.
See?
There it is.
Man. We don't have much trees left, do we? Say the least.
Ride on the deer. What? Why aren't you running away? Hi, deer. I
Because
made a friend.
he doesn't like when I'm running away.
No, seriously. Like, look, I made a friend.
I know. Oh, look, a deer
Hello.
head. Hey
Hello.
there, do you want your mother's head?
You're a terrible human being.
Well, you killed him, so you can't call me terrible for that. Just standing here. What? What the fuck?
Ow!
You hit me first,
Run
so no
away,
complaining.
deer! Run away!
He's not
What?
running away.
This is really weird. Like, he runs
It's
away.
called a broken AI. It happens in Minecraft too.
Yeah, I know.
Where like a creeper's just like, "Hey, what's up?" and just stands there. It looks around, just ignores you. Friendly
Pretty
creeper.
much. Uh-oh, it's already night again. Oh, wait, that's because we didn't have a night yesterday.
Have a nice high def face.
Hi, deer. We got a buddy. But if we
Wait,
don't,
can I
we got,
stand
we
on
got.
deer? Oh, you can't, okay.
No, I know
Wow,
that's
my hunger is
exactly what it's.
completely
Oh, wait,
gone.
I stood on his head. I stood on his
Oh yeah, I
head.
don't have any snacks now because we restarted. Heh.
Dude, I can stand on his head.
I can stand on your head. Well, that didn't work.
All right. It's getting night. It's getting
Well, it's not
night.
working for me. Probably have to get it frame specific. I'm just gonna sleep here.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Best
And it's
sleeping
even
position
more
ever.
night.
Yay,
It works.
daytime. Oh, look, a torch. No, do not light that. Okay, it didn't light it. Man, I really
Do
need
we
food.
want
I really
to?
need food.
I just built a
Oh, it's
camp
still there,
torch
apparently.
thing. Hey, I have my lizard again.
Here's my edible leg. You want some leg? Here's some leg.
I got a lizard.
Edible generic meat, I guess I'll put that on too. I'll
I
just sit
still
here and
have a
watch
fire.
the bonfire. Ah, peaceful. We're basically just. We're camping right now, and we're just making some food on the grill. I mean, on the bonfire. Just sitting
Yes,
on the
this
bench
is
here.
totally a grill.
We're camping. We're
Totally.
camping at the sinkhole, like, that's very safe.
Your spear is like going through your
I
leg
know.
right now.
Even on my screen. The fuck was that? They're sitting on my spear. What are you doing? Get off me. I'm leaving.
Nom nom nom.
I'm full already. Jeez.
Yep, pretty
I
much.
put on two things that I'm not gonna be able to eat.
Okay, so do we
Soda.
want to try and continue on with the stairs?
Yes, that was the plan. I can't, like. How do you unequip from that arm?
Small
I don't know.
traps.
Don't even know, bro.
What?
Nothing.
Lies.
If you didn't notice
all
it, then
lies.
if you didn't notice it, then it's nothing.
All lies. Alright, so modern axe. And then I got a sled. I got a sled.
Oh, I grunted. I thought someone was around behind me grunting. That was confusing.
That would be scary. Just be like, raw. I'm gonna eat you now.
That's not a grunt.
I know. Dude, I have a sled right here.
I
Dude.
Know. Can I not troll? Can everyone else but me troll? Okay. Wait. Only free wood? Excuse
I know,
me, game?
They've been dipping on the wood.
Wow, that was... Okay, I guess they changed the wood too. Cool.
Probably.
Awesome.
They changed
usually
everything.
I get like 4 to 5, I only got free this time.
Oops, I had to press B.
Have you ever listened to gorillas?
Nope.
So, today I was like, just kind of chilled in, like really didn't know what to do, because it's Sunday, like, who knows what to do on a Sunday, right? So I just decided to
Record.
Be like, okay, I'll listen to some gorillas, and then I noticed there was like a pattern in their music videos, that they actually have like a universe with stories in them. Like, so like every single
music... A lot
music,
of people are like that.
Yeah, but like every single music they did away is connected in some way. But like, in the chronological order, like, it... Depending on which album you're in, like, the first albums, like, they had a different guitarist character, and then they switched out the guitarist character in the next album. And like, every single
okay.
time they make a song, I mean, for an album, it's a different band staging as that band, you know?
Interesting.
So it's really cool, because...
Timber!
Depending on which album you listen to, you can... There's like, specific bands that just kind of took over, like, the name Gorillaz, and just made music for them. But like, they were all the same characters, just different bands portraying the characters. It's really interesting. Yeah. Like, it took me a while to realize that every single music video they make are all connected. Like, you see like some a building burning, and then you can like look at the, what the fuck, look at a different one, and you see that building is like burning in the beginning of the video, and then something else happens. It's like, wow.
What
they
the
really
heck?
This thing
I just
through.
Saw
yes,
you throw a log.
I just like tossing things around. Don't judge me. Like, that's full though, so. That's
yeah, no,
full.
I'm trying to get unstuck.
Oh yeah, you're like stuck in between a million logs. Ah! I jumped right over it. I'm so good. He bumped into the deer.
I hit a deer.
Yeah. You
I'm
did,
rocked.
Did. Murderer. Okay. I need to get my own thing.
There's
last
one over
last
there.
Time I lost track of mine. Yeah, there's
well,
one
don't
more
lose
over here.
Track of it this time then.
I don't know. I wonder if it's. Come on. I wonder if it's still there. And I still love how you get pushed into the air when you push it up hills. It's the greatest. And in fact, if you can't move it around with your mouse, you have to do it with your freaking WASD to move it. I wonder if it's like I had a wood thing, and then I forgot where it went. So I wonder if it's still out there somewhere. And now all the wood that didn't
we
spawn
only
earlier
had
is still
two
here.
Sleds.
Yeah, but like, what if I'm got lost and I don't know if someone found it or anything?
No, we've only ever had two sleds.
Yeah, but then one of the two got lost and I didn't know you found it. That's what I was getting at. Oh,
well, you were saying, I wonder if it's still out there. It's like, no, we're literally using both of them.
Yeah, but I didn't know you only had two. Like, it's...
Derp.
It's not a derp thing to not know. Come on.
You were with us the whole time.
Yeah, but I didn't pay attention to many cards there are. I didn't even bring my own. I just put it on yours. Doesn't mean I know exactly what we have all the time. Come on. I'm 20 now. I'm too old to think. Okay. Kidding.
Sure.
The hell was that noise? That was just a rock falling. Cool. Timber! Well, that was one hell of a bounce. I am a fan. 10 out of 10. Would do again.
I love it when they just randomly bounce incredibly high into the air. That's so much fun.
Just make it fall towards like a rock or something. It's just like, whee! I'm going to the stratosphere. That's mine. Okay.
Geo!
Geo.
Geo.
Geo
and One Free Man are fired right now.
They're like literally fired.
They're fired.
They're banned.
Banned.
I know.
Banned.
They're banned. I can't stop saying that now. There's a stream I watch where they say that all the time when someone does something stupid, like, you're banned. All the banned. Time. I just end up saying it randomly somewhere else, not even doing it on purpose.
Alrighty then, that's like, not weird at all.
How is it weird? It's just a thing I do. Well, I guess things I do are weird. Whatever.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like, that's a weird response, because... Huh? Like...
Because why not?
Everyone does that sometimes. We just do a reference and then realize, oh wait, they don't know this reference.
Pretty much.
That's like the best thing ever. When you're like, you know, sure, you think you have a friend that you is interested in the same thing, and then you realize it's not the same guy, and you're like, oh, okay, sorry, meant to do that reference to someone else. Especially when it's very obscure and that you know
and
that
then
only
it's
that person
very
would know.
Sad.
Not really, that means you that sad. Just means you have a lot of people you know, I guess. If anything, knowing a lot of people is a good thing. Yeah, sure, Pikachu. Thanks for giving me copyright issues, thanks. Just kidding.
Actually, there's never been copyright issues with it.
I know.
It's less than the 10 seconds anyways.
I know, that's what I was kidding. It was like 2 seconds. Oh, it's a red flag on this thing. That's why there's so many flags, derp. How do I...
Yeah, exactly.
By the way, I don't see why we're putting in the log holders, because we have to come back and take them out anyway.
Well, because you hadn't placed anything yet,
yeah, derp.
So...
I'm gonna do that now. That's not the right thing. That's not the book. There we go. So what
just
do I want to do
don't
first?
Fall off.
I'm not gonna fall off. This time it's actually there. It's supposed to last time where I just went on a platform that didn't exist. Now here's the problem. Wait, the hell? Why is it so far down? That's weird. I don't think I placed it like that. I can't put like a platform there. I need to put a platform at the bottom of the stairs and then build on that one. But I don't think you can even reach that. Or we could put one here and then we could reach it from the side, I guess.
So Josh will be joining us in about 15 minutes.
Cool. In about episode ends.
Well, we still have 2 more episodes. Oh!
I know. But this episode would end. I like how the bass from my headset made me legitimately feel like the floor was shaking.
I'm trying to find...
And that is distracting. Alright.
Let's actually go...
I don't know if I want to do stairs right away or just the platform. Because I need to get down there to like build the platform.
If you're able to do stairs from stairs, then do stairs. But if you have to do platform, do
We would have to be able to get down there to build it. We can't just build it from above it. That's why I'm doing platforms and stuff. Well,
works
I found a way
me.
To... I found a new way to build platforms. You need less wood. Just put it on the side
of
things.
I wonder if maybe they fixed that.
I think you just have to put it specifically on the wall, as opposed to downwards. We just didn't think about that. God damn, we're dumb.
I'm really nervous to do this, truthfully.
That's a such a thing where I realize I'm like, okay, I can recognize that I'm dumb for something so simple. Okay, so we know.
No, don't do that. Do not do that.
I didn't do anything.
You nearly pushed me off the side.
I didn't even feel anything. I just walked and like there was no pushing or anything, so I guess that was just on your
it
end.
You pushed me! You nearly pushed me off the side!
Well, I didn't
notice
it, so...
I'm just going to let you go and do that, then.
I can't jump on the stairs! Come on! There we go. There we go. Alright, so I'm standing here. So I think this might be the new strategy to building things. We just build it off walls. As opposed to making stairs.
Works for me.
So, I'm gonna build another one down here and see if you can reach it. If you can reach it, then this is definitely the new strat. Spoilers.
Is this rated? Can you, like, organize yourself by rating?
What?
I'm looking for Would You Rather apps.
Don't even know.
Do you not know what Would You Rather is?
I don't know what it would be as an app. I know what the game is, but what would it be as an app? Whoa, come back here, Wood.
It's still the Would You Rather game. It's just you click it through an app, but
So it's like.
The only reason I'm downloading is so then I actually have actual Woody Rylers. You are going to die if you
do. I can't jump right now. What the hell? Let me jump, Gabe. Gabe.
Stop going that way.
No, I need to jump on this platform. So I can do this.
Take the stairs.
But I can't jump off the stairs. That's why I was doing that. I have to stand still and then move. And like, it's going to make me get killed. Spoilers. That's why I'm doing that.
Oh my god.
It's because this platform is higher, so I have to jump twice. That's why I'm doing that. God, pick up the wood already, please. Come on. There we go.
I don't know why it still has the whole issue of dropping
wood. Oh, it's only it's only four now.
Yeah.
Never mind. I looked at it wrong. It said 2 out of 4. I was like, wait, isn't it supposed to say 6? That's not how the game works. I like how the modern axe is the most rusty thing I have. Like, no, that might actually be bread. This looks a lot like rust. Weird.
Okay, so.
Well, since you're only one person, I'm pretty sure you're gonna be able to collect wood before I get done with one platform.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to get some wood.
Stairs are not strats. Goddamn. I didn't fall, but. Okay, could you let me jump, game? There we go. Yeah, stairs do not let you jump, so I guess we're not gonna do any more stairs, ever.
Well, we have to get down somehow.
Yeah, but we found a new strat, so.
So you're going to build platforms that we have to jump to.
Yeah, and they're also cheaper because you don't have to make them, like, off a thing.
Oh, dear God. Okay,
hey,
hopefully
hey,
that
dear,
works.
Could you, like, not get in my face? Jump! Yeah, there's some weird hitboxes on stuff you stand on. That they should be fixing. If not, I'm gonna.
It's still an alpha. Hey, it could be worse. This could be the full game. And be like, well, there's this news that. Oh.
That's why I said,
I didn't realize that. I started looking at the tree and I just saw the skull and crossbones.
And that's what I was gonna say. They don't fix the platforms. That's gonna happen again and again and again and again. God fucking damn it. I give up on life in this game.
I'm so sorry. That's why I kind of tend to collect the most
stuff.
We're
just not doing it anymore. We're just not this dude anymore. We just stop doing this specific thing anymore because it's not working, obviously. And you can't save me anyway, right? You can't save me. Shut up. It's not working for anyone. That's how the game works. How you can't jump off platforms. You can't jump off the stairs either if you move forwards first. And if you don't, you can't really get enough momentum to get on the platform in the first place.
God!
Ah.
Okay.
So I'm guessing you can't save me anyway, so.
No, not really. I'm sorry.
I'm dead. So one day survived! Whoa!
Hey, it was more than last time.
That's just sad. That's not a good thing, that's
really
just sad. Well, I have a bunch of stuff again, so I guess I did die. Spoilers, we did do that earlier, but the game didn't care.
Yeah, the game kind of decided to go poop.
This time, if you freeze like that, then let me save first. Because, goddamn, I'm
not
doing that again.
Yeah, I'll try, but that sucked. Actually, you know, I'm going to save right... I'll save before each episode. I would suggest doing that as well.
Yeah, it's definitely all the flags.
So would you rather meet Markiplier or Jacksepticeye?
Mark, because I know him better. Like, as a person. Don't really know much about Jack.
Neither do I, but one of my friends really likes him. But apparently...
I find it screaming to be a bit,
people would also like...
I like Mark more because he doesn't scream as much. You know?
Really? He screams a hell of a lot!
Well... Here's the thing, Mark's screams are different because of his mic setup and stuff, and he has a darker voice, you know? With Jack, it's more like, ah! Mark is more like,
oh,
ah!
That
and I don't like the high-pitched screaming.
Oh, no,
It's definitely a million times... Jack is definitely a million times better than PewDiePie, though. That's, I can say that much. Because he screams.
Would you rather eat a burger a day or eat a taco a day?
I don't really... Tacos get boring for me after the third day, so I'm gonna say burgers.
Burgers, you definitely have a lot more that you can do with.
Yeah,
And
you can make a
if you
taco
really,
burger.
really, huh?
You can make a taco burger.
You probably could. I was actually about to say, you could do a lot of things to get the taco flavor. There's taco pizza. Zach and I made a taco spaghetti last night.
Yeah, but that was specifically at the taco, not the taco flavoring, you know?
Exactly. So you can get the flavoring out somewhere else.
Yeah, but like the question
Most
is just
people would.
like, would you rather have taco, not taco flavoring on other stuff?
Exactly. What's the
So
point?
the burger is just
What
you can make a
the
seafood burger if you really wanted to, you know, variety.
hell? Okay. So some of the stuff that's popping up, I should not have chose 17 or over, because this one is terrible. Take a shit on your mother's mouth, in your mother's mouth as
Could
she
you
takes
like
her
stop
last
just
breath,
stop saying the
or be
question
the
now?
reason why September 11th. That is so stupid.
What do you expect? It's an app on the App Store. No, just kidding.
I know, but that I it gave you choices as to if you want 17 plus or if you want like 6 to 17. And I chose 17 plus because obviously I'm
Well, he's gonna wait for
21,
me to
so.
answer that later. He asked how to set it up, the thing. What? Okay, I had blood on the screen for a second and it disappeared. I was like, did I just die? But I didn't.
Again.
Okay, I'm safe now. I'm gonna have to help him down, him that when we're done with this.
Wait, help who?
Josh, like, how do you set up your scenes and stuff? And I'll show him later. Because he's also using OBS Studio, like I am.
Yeah, I know. So now you have to figure out how to get back up here again.
Well, it's just gonna go through the caves, so I guess that's. I'm ending the episode by just going through the cave again so people can see how it looks, I guess. I don't know. I
And
think they're already
I'll
seen
just
it.
be chilling up here, you know.
Yeah, and doing stuff? Don't just do nothing, please.
Well, like, do what is the issue?
Well, try building the thing without falling down.
Yeah,
Without
exactly
the
the
game
issue.
screwing you. Like it does me a lot, because it doesn't like me.
How did you fall off?
Because the freaking platform glitched and I was inside of it, and then I. Like it. 5 seconds went by and then I fell. It's just stupid. Like. I feel like it should just shouldn't even be doing this specific thing until like they fix
I can't
platforms.
tell if this platform is good to go or not.
Also, like I'm
Please,
just
dear God.
traversing walls like I'm playing Skyrim.
Oh, are you
Oh no, I'm
climbing up
not
the
gonna.
wall?
No, I am traversing like sideways. God damn it. I f died again. And I'm not gonna get back there.
You died again?
There's no way I'm getting back here. Fuck.
So, did you just do a plain platform on page 2?
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess I'm dying again. God damn it, this game.
I'm so
This game is
sorry.
broken! Ah! Okay. Oh yeah, there's nothing here now, so I'm even more fucked. I'm gonna need some food when I get over there. Oh, I could just eat some blueberries, I guess. I didn't know if there's any blueberries in this specific area. But I think there are.
All the platforms.
Yeah, let's just not do that. Let's just not make platforms anymore and wait until the game
Oh.
plays like it should. Because right
The
now.
platforms are working fine for me.
Yeah, but you have to jump in specific ways, and then when you don't do it right, you fall off. That's what happened to me.
So what do you suggest?
That they fix that? How movement works? Because right now the game plays like Skyrim in movement. And because of that, jumping can be glitchy as hell. I wouldn't know, I played Skyrim so much and I've fallen off so many platforms and I don't care to even talk about it. there's been some awful times.
Because I had just placed a platform and you're like, oh, don't do that.
I didn't do that. I didn't say don't
No.
do it, I just said we shouldn't do it yet.
Well, I already placed one. You told me to continue building it.
Yeah, but don't even know I'm saying it anymore. I'm tired, okay? I'm just kidding. I'm not really that tired. For once. Blueberries, can I eat you or find you in the first place? Blueberries, please. Please let me find you. Oh, I found my house. Oh yeah, I can eat some food here. Awesome. Okay. That's actually kind of perfect. So between the plane and the sinkhole is my house. That's good to know for the future. Yeah, I'm not dying of hunger anymore. Awesome. Wait, where'd your name go? Your name like disappeared.
Probably because I was crouching.
Oh, apparently that. There's no PvP in, well, there's no, like, specifically, you can, like, well, I guess you can kill each other in the game. But I guess it's not really intended for you to do it.
Well,
it makes sense,
I guess it depends on how you want to play. You can play, like, all versus each other, see who survives the longest.
Yeah, but I guess it makes sense if you, like, try to hide from others to not get killed. But I didn't consider the fact that this is just all for 24/7 PvP.
So, are you still at your house right now?
No, I've been moving for a while. I'm, like, right here.
It's really hard to tell when you're moving, because I can't see you. All
I'm
I can see is a name.
Towards you.
Exactly.
So it's not going to change direction.
Exactly.
And here I am. God damn, it's dark. Well, I guess I have a lighter. I don't have any cloth. Well, shit then.
I love how
Why
you're trying to make
book?
It light instead of trying to get over here to sleep.
Yeah, so I can see. Oh, look, there's some wood just sitting here. Wow, there's so many freaking saplings. Jesus. Hey, let's sleep.
Sounds good to me.
I'm doing the freaking Josh strats, which is standing inside of the house. And I'm on fire because...
You...
don't you say it. You've done it like 50 times.
I am not caught on fire like that.
I've seen that happen. Wait, why is there two platforms inside of each other? Is that just me?
No, they kind of went into each other.
Okay. Make sure to remove one of them before building another, though. Okay, I'm just gonna fall again.
No, it should still work. Why are you falling?
Because I can get my stuff back.
I thought you had decided there's no way you're getting your stuff
back,
though.
Yeah, but if I don't take it, I'll have nothing and I'm fucked, so I need to do it anyway.
Oh, okay.
It's the struggle. It's the struggle of life. And by the way, we're at... Oh, never mind. Not at 40 minutes. It's 26.
No, we're not.
I'm stuck on the platform now. Another reason to not like the movement of this... Okay, I think I saved myself. Please. This game is just bad.
Oh my god! I wanna hear your name like that is hysterical.
I wish I knew the game of name of the people that made the game, so I can yell at them and send them hate emails. God damn.
Well
it.
Then.
Because that shouldn't happen in any game with proper movement. AKA not this
Once
game.
Once again. Alpha.
Yeah, but that doesn't... Alpha. That's not a good excuse for bad movement system. That's specifically engine. Bad engine choices is not like, oh, it's beta, so it's gonna be better. No, it's a bad engine. I'm just stating facts here. Just FYI.
But I really wish that... It was to where you could go and, shit, what was I trying to say?
I can't tell if that was you breathing or a monster, and it's really freaking me out now.
Probably me breathing.
It was like, like something like that. It sounded like what one of those things would make.
Oh, wait, you're down. No, you're not down there. Never mind.
How would I be down there? I'm dead.
Well, I forgot you died, so...
Well, I'm not dead right now, but I'm almost dead. I heard slight, like, giggling. I'm definitely being chased by whatever.
Ha 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 ha.
It was more like...
That would be creepy.
Well, it was creepy because it just happened.
I think you're hearing stuff, Mortensen. You may need
to
seek help.
No, because I hear them making those noises regularly. This is how it is.
Once again, vegetarian mode.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean lunatics don't spawn. They aren't monsters.
Not up top when it's daytime.
Even lunatics, though, that's kind of dumb. That's
God damn it!
It's basically, this
Piece
is basically
wood,
easy
David.
Difficulty of Minecraft, then.
No, well, I guess kind of. Like, they'll still spawn in caves and stuff, so, you get that, but... I don't know why you're having so many platform issues.
I'm not making the platform. I'm making the platforms and they're supposed to work, but nah.
Ah, shit.
Worst. No! Stop myself! No! Fucking goddammit. Another time I'm still alive? I didn't have that tab open. I'm still alive.
Don't know how, but okay.
I am just MLG apparently. Oh, if I lost my other backpack, I would be very pissed. Because
Oh,
there was
because
another
you
backpack.
died twice in a row.
Might still be
I
there
don't know
though.
which. I don't feel safe doing this anymore. I made a mistake. We made a mistake. I made a mistake.
I don't remember where
Sorry.
I fell even. That's the problem. Oh, I fell over here,
It
okay.
would show you with a crossbow. You're so dead. You're so lost all your shit.
It's not funny, by the way. That is awful.
It is kind of funny. It's really
No,
bad,
it's
but it's also kind of
awful.
funny.
That means I have to do everything again. There's nothing funny about that.
I am so sorry for your loss.
30 minutes. I
Yes, I
was
know.
correct this time. Well, I'm
It's like I'm
very
just going
slowly
to
sliding down, and I can see my feet now. Didn't realize.
So I guess we're gonna call that episode there with Mortensen trying to get his crap back. I don't think it's gonna
Well, I haven't
happen.
saved, so whatever. I could just leave and come back.
You could. I'll leave that up to you, but we'll find out next time on The Forest. Like and subscribe below. Check out Mr. Mortensen. We'll see you all later.